Let us perform clotting time by capillary glass tube method. The principle: a skip puncture is made up and blood taken into capillary glass tube. The length of time that is taken for the blood to clot, that is known as the blood clotting time. The requirement for the blood clotting time testing: capillary tube, a needle, stopwatch and cotton. Procedure: make a sterilized finger and prick with a needle. About 3 to 4 millimeter, which allows the blood clearly flow. Fill the blood into capillary tube. Immediately start the stopwatch and after the 30 second break capillary to see any fibrin appearance. There is no fibrin appearance. After the 30 second break again and to see any fibrin thread like structure, there is no appearance. Repeat the procedure at every 30 second until the fibrin structure is not appearing. At the end, the thread like structure, see, this is the thread and this is my clotting time. Calculate the all in multiply with 30 second. This is our clotting time.